Welcome back, everybody. We are here for another PvP of Halo Reach through the Halo Master Chief Collection.
I would like to get me a...
And we're going to see how I do this time.
I would like to get me a small screen. That way I can watch your stream and all that shit on that while we're going.
Slayer.
All right. Let's go. All right. Sorry it's been so long since I've been on here, guys. I actually have not been feeling good for the last couple days. Actually feeling relatively decent today. Oh, you switched it to rockets? It's got us as, the percussion thingy and, rocket launchers. What was that other gun that we had it on? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm good with rockets, but... That's not what we had the last time. Eep! I'm gonna keep going just cause.
Lost the lead.
Bitch. I knew that was gonna happen. Always does. You know what'd be fun though, and I actually just thought of this. I'm not sure if it would work, but hey, holy Hera, wait a minute. But I figured when my daughter gets that extra, holy hell, the extra, idiot box, and we give Sarah the Halo Reach disc, would she be able to join us if we're playing the Master Chief Collection? Halo Reach? Sweet! What the... Rare achievement unlock 6.1%. Okay, I will open that later. I'm not sure what the hell that was or why I got it, but eek shit. You just fell. And my nade did nothing to you. Damn it. And I was hoping you'd have walked into it. Oh well, it's all good. All right. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I got one. It's all good. Ooh, rockets. You know, you only needed to hit me once, you know. Yeah, I'm double dead, apparently. Yeah, no, sad thing is, I'm sure you would. Triple dead. Yep, that sounds good to me, I guess. Thank you. know what?
5 minutes remaining.
It seems like my system's got a slight delay. Yeah, I was gonna say. I know there's definitely a delay somewhere. And the thing is, even playing this game with my daughter wouldn't be a bad idea, because she's not like Christian and definitely won't frickin'. You know what? Screw you and the horse you rode in on. At my spawn point? Yeah, I'm sure you were.
Revenge.
I saw you literally walking right down that aisleway. I did not realize you were going to try to go for your hidey hole, though. That I was not aware of. All right, bitch, reload. There we go. That was dumb. Well, you're glowing yellow, so my nade hit. No, like I said, it still hit, so. No, that was dumb. Ha! Walked right into that bad boy. Yep. Yeah, I steal it every once in a while. I usually don't go out there to snipe you out. I just go into the hole, drop down onto the ledge, and walk across. Which you've caught me doing a couple times. How do I have no... Oh, wait, never mind. I was going to say, how do I have no rockets? And I'm like, wait, I know why I have no rockets. You didn't have no rockets either, apparently. Ow. My knuckle cracked. Woohoo! Dick wad! Heal up, motherfucker. Hurry up. There we go. That was like... Well, you know.
One minute remaining.
Swipe! Yeah.
30 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining.
Oh, I actually killed you that time? Over. Nice. Okay, I'm excited. Not exactly, but... That's okay. That kind of sucked. But it's all good.
Slayer. Revenge. Tied the leader.
Well, my nade's not what hit you, so. I was gonna say, I know the rocket hit you.
Gain the lead.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was aiming for, too. I thought I was up high enough. Oops.
5 minutes remaining.
That was close. You're always hiding. The benefits of knowing the sounds of the game. Like I said, the sounds of the game.
Revenge.
You were using the rocket launcher more the last round. Oops. I went boom. Kinda, not really. Yeah, that was like way over. Still didn't even see you.
One minute remaining. Thirty seconds remaining.
Yeah, maybe the worst thing you got out of that was a shower.
game over.
That didn't even count. I don't care. You could keep them.
The leader.
Oh, wow. I'm not sure how I pulled that off. Yeah. Not fair. All right, yeah, no. Oops. Oh. Oh, did you? God damn it. That was evil. I jumped on you on accident. I did not intend to land that damn close. You know. Not sure how the hell that happened, but.
Minutes remaining.
Man, that did not work. I'm already dead, motherfucker.
Killjoy.
I was wondering if that nade was actually going to go through. Nice. Nice calculated throw on my part that time, surprisingly. No!
1 minute remaining.
Got blood splatter that time. That could have been really dumb.
Remaining. Ten seconds remaining. Game over.
You want to keep with that?
Yeah.
There's only one weapon.
Well, you can pick a different weapon layout. Nope.
Slayer.
No. No, believe it or not, it's my sister. Nothing. I messaged her. No, Candace. No reason. I was trying to find a backup plan for Sarah just in case frickin' Yoda's roommate decided to be a fucking stupid freaking bipolar asshole. Pardon my French, if that's what you want to call it. But my sister's stuck on this whole, she needs to stay in South Carolina, it's better for her, and this, that, and the other. I'm like, whatever. I'm like, I respect your opinion, you know. Do I agree with it? No, but I respect it. I know that's what I wanted to say, but I chose to stay out of it. Darn it.
Lost the lead.
Of course I did. Yeah, and I even told her, I'm like, what? You expect my daughter to be able to stay in that school district, freaking constantly having all the girls at school freaking threatening to beat her ass, and then the one guy kid that keeps grabbing, and then the one guy kid that keeps freaking grabbing her ass gets, you know, freaking got brought back into the school. Well, didn't you file a police report? Yes. Well, didn't they do anything? No. They kicked him out of the school for a couple months and then brought him right back. They didn't do nothing. Yeah, and she thinks that her staying at that school down there is a good thing. No. But like I said, darn it. I know it hit you, though. That's a good thing. I don't know. Both got it. Yep. That was the easiest button I had access to. You caught me on my way in the doorway. No, my dragons miss me. Yeah. Killed while reloading, gotta love it. Oh, that was a nade too? Okay. That's cool.
Revenge.
Oh, damn. Swan died.
Never understood why they call it a swan dive, but, you know. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I knew that, but I didn't know if that had... anything to do with it or what, so... I'm getting tired now. What the hell? Hey! No! I was about to say, son of a bitch. And I had no nades left. Gosh darn it. Hey, Hey! I hit the nade button. Oh well, maybe I only have one. Okay, at least I got you, though. At least I got you. Oh, nope, I am not gonna kill myself.
Remaining.
Darn it. Well, at least I landed on the stairwell. Hey!
Seconds remaining.
Oh, damn, you got me with grenade.
Yeah, and the thing is, it went off. That's because I threw my nade, I died, and then after I died, my nade went off.
Game over.
That sucked.
I've never seen it pull that up.
I don't think I have either. I gotta find you first, baby.
Slayer. First strike. Gain the lead.
Apparently, I gotta play a game of find him. I found you once. You were spawned literally right next to where I was. Yes, it took me that long to find you. No!
Lost the lead.
thought I threw that nade. Apparently I didn't. Oops. Fucked up, yes, but fun. Crap, shoot. I need frickin'... Man.
Five minutes remaining.
Did my grenade not work? Yours always work. Mine always fail. And my foot's starting to cramp up. God fucking damn it. Well, you know what? You can give me a fucking second. Yeah, I told you I got a cramp in my foot. And I was using my CD wallet to try to frickin'...
Revenge.
Damn, you got me.
Barely. I had a shred. Yeah, very close call. Keep forgetting, I'm out of nades. I got turned around in that mess.
I almost did too.
Well, I definitely did. After this, I will be. I'm getting tired. I just want to finish this up.
One minute remaining.
That, and I've noticed they never have any ammo for the percussion rifle. Yeah, you still beat me, though. Oh, all right, guys. I'm hopping off of here. I am physically exhausted at the moment. I will talk to you guys sometime soon, and have a good evening. Take care out there if you're receiving snow where you're at. Have a good morning.